After being sentenced to 2.5 years in prison, Susan Powell's father-in-law could be a free man in less than a year. Steve Powell was sentenced earlier this month for recording images of two neighbor girls in their bathroom. After factoring time served for good behavior and other reductions, the state has calculated his potential release date as May 23, 2013. Prosecutors had asked for Powell to be sentenced to 10 years.